Want to get your thoughts on this. So Terry Rozier believes that the team needed that butt-whooping, obviously losing the game to the Cavs there. Are you buying that the loss was a good thing for the Celtics?
No. Mike?
As a former athlete,
you look more athletic now than you ever did when you played.
I never bought into that. I never bought into the when you're undefeated, you have an undefeated year going, and you lose, you sit there and say, well, we needed that loss. Hey, you did. Nobody goes into it saying, well, I hope we lose because that's going to make our season better. I understand a bit of the message of what Rozier was saying, but I don't agree with the delivery. It's not like we needed the butt whooping, as they said. What you do is you get your butt whooped, you say, we're going to learn from this, but it's not something you ever want to happen. If it happens, okay, let's learn from it. But to sit there and say, I needed this, we needed this, I don't buy that as an athlete. You never go into anything thinking, we need to get whooped so we can learn something from here. So I don't like the delivery.
It's more the response.
Yes.
Mike, that was a really good answer. You get a treat.
Thank you very much.
Stephen A.
Peanut butter cup. What about that, Molly?
Just your response. What do you think? That it was a good thing for the Celtics that they had that butt whooping and how they'll respond?
Well, I think I don't want to say it's a good thing. What I will say is that when you look at the Boston Celtics, anytime you're a young Rough Riders squad that doesn't mind competing against anybody and you go out there and you show it, belying your youth per se, that's a big, big deal. And what I mean by that is you get spanked. How you respond is going to tell a lot about yourself, where you are, and whether or not you're validating all the noise that has been made about you. Usually you can just go out there and play, but when you get spanked and it gives the impression that indeed the narrative about you may have been a bit premature or inaccurate, you're going to be apt to respond, which is why you heard Morris and others coming out and saying, we assure you, you will not see a repeat of what transpired in game 3. So if they're talking all of that noise and then they come out tonight and they look similarly bad in game 4, that's going to tell us a lot. If they don't and they compete and it comes down to the wire, win, lose, or draw, that's also going to tell a lot about them in a different and more positive way. We'll see.
Look, I want to just jump in here for a second. Max, hold on 1 second.
Go ahead, Trey.
I think that what he said, I think, is the problem that Mike and other people have. You can learn from a defeat.
I mean, what did
Draymond Green text Kevin Durant after that one loss to the Pelicans? They were ticked off and said, look, this can motivate us. But to go out there and say we needed it, why did you need to lose by 30? I mean, you can learn something from a loss, but to say, yeah, we really needed to get embarrassed, we know what to do now. I think that's where the message got convoluted.
Needed is because they lost by 30. They needed, I mean, like, if they would have lost a tight game, maybe they didn't need the loss. But when you get beaten up like that, it's like, obviously, we actually needed that to realize the level of intensity we need to bring. And now, Mike, I am not a former professional athlete, but round 04, 05, I did win back-to-back championships, EA Sports Madden, a single-player mode, of course. But nevertheless, I think I know what I'm talking about here.
Right, I gotcha.
The point is that Rozier is referring to is not just the loss, but a blowout loss. And saying we needed it, Mike, I don't think it means you go in saying, hey, we need to lose. But in retrospect, you realize, boy, we thought we were mentally, psychologically, emotionally prepared. We were not. And this throws that into stark relief. We understand now in a way we couldn't without experiencing that what level of intensity we need to bring. I think he's right. I have no problem with it, and I think he's right.